Oh, hey there. Welcome to the Axe Expert on YouTube. This is YouTube. I'm Dan Donelski, the expert for IWA.com. I'm going to answer heat and cooling questions today. How efficient are heat pumps? Generally, heat pumps are very efficient. How do you know how efficient they are? Then you want to look at the Seer rating. Oh, hey, Dan, what's the Seer rating? That stands for Seasonal Energy Efficiency Ratio, or rating. I can't remember. But the higher the Seer rating, the more efficient the unit. Basically, what the Seer means is it's a measure of the unit's energy efficiency over a season, right? So on any given day, it could be more or less efficient depending on humidity and outside air temperature and stuff like that. But generally speaking, that's the efficiency rating. Higher is better. So like most, I think as of today, which is in 2022. I'm being told we're in 2022. 14 SEER is the standard. So every air conditioner, central air conditioner unit you get is gonna be 14 SEER. You get a higher, you're gonna get more efficiency. Same, you know, heat pumps and air conditioners are rated the same way. So you wanna get a higher efficiency heat pump, get a higher SEER. Now, heat pumps can really benefit in shoulder seasons, like spring and fall, where like one day it's 75 degrees and you want a little air conditioner. The next day it's 50 and you want a little heating. Well, like you don't wanna turn on your gas furnace because it's 55 and you want to, you know, get it up a little warmer, or like 62 and you're like, it'd be nice if it went up 5 degrees. Heat pump can handle that. It'll take care of that. You don't have to turn the gas furnace on. You don't have to, you know, especially in parts of the Northeast where you got fuel oil, it can be more expensive. Yeah, get a heat pump. Be great. Or if you live in South Florida, South Texas, other parts of the Southern United States, just get a heat pump. Don't get gas. You'll be fine. That's all you need. Okay, bye. Hey, do you have questions about advanced calculus or mathematics? Then you're on the wrong page. This is for heat and air. So just ask those questions. Okay, bye.